Get around, everyone. I have something to tell you about a wondrous place. Over the hill, across the river, into the dark woods, where the wild things are. But be careful. There are things waiting for you in the woods. Wild things, wild things.
Keep heading downstream.
Have you seen us? We the wild things, boy, with a squad so big, fill arenas. Don't say you can find me, boy. Got a battery up in my bag like a Mophie. Spider web emoji up on a trophy. Rocking all black like Shinobi. Weed up in the pouch like a Joey. I'm Wiley Coyote with Kylie and Chloe and Miley and Zoe. Saldana, Natasha, Legero, Madonna, Kalani and Josie. The pussycats too in my Honda. We rolling, be gone to the morning. I follow my calling and swallow my fear. But the doctor been saying I lost it. It's clear that I just cannot gauge it. Too small of an ear. But these voices are calling. It's all I can hear. I am out here where the wild things be at. Bitch, hit him so quick, can't react. Halloween town with the crown like Jack. Fully psycho maniac. He that shadow with a scream mask. C-O-D-A-C. Killer, y'all better evac. Shh, quiet, hear that? Over where the tree at? That's where you can find me at. Just follow the way. Come and follow the way. Don't stop on the road. Just step farther away. Step farther away from all that you know. Don't get caught in the fray. Or you could just call it a day. Cause where we gon' go? Where the monsters are playing. So all I can say,
yeah, baby, you can find me.
Places that you wouldn't dare go. Blaze the trail without hesitation. Tell me why you waiting, are you scared, bro? I'm not a sane man, strange man, more like rain man, man. Roll haze to the stone age, I'm a caveman, man. Whip it like Mad Max, loud pack in the packs till I catnap. Then I go and snap back, running through the maze like a lab rat. Looking for the cheese, let me have that. Baby, you can find me in the dark like a zombie. Calmly chilling at the bar with a blonde. Jager bombing, trying to drown all my problems. But they be swimming like they Phelps in the water. I'm out of order with disorders prescribed. The orderlies ought to be checking my arms if they tight. They cannot restrain me. You tried to explain to me that this is all in my mind. Mr. Babadook right out the comic book. I got him shook and ain't got nowhere to hide. Stop and look around. Watch it cause you're now all alone out in the wild.
Just follow the way. Come and follow the way. Don't stop on the road. Just step farther away. Step farther away from all that you know. Don't get caught in the fray. Or you could just call it a day. Cause where we gon' go? Well, our minds are playing. So all I can say,
yeah, baby, you can find me.
That's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on his way
ever
down.
Ever since I came into the world back in 88, had anxious brain waves with a baby face. Up in my crib, I just laid awake before I could say my shapes. I was immersed in this crazy place. And me and Norman ain't compatible. I am from another universe, so come and tag along. Yeah, I wasn't like the other kids up in my class at all. Doctor saying
something's wrong with him. Give him Adderall.
Save me,
okay,
this shit done made me crazy. ADHD in a case of rabies. Should I keep my grades up? But my brain was spacey. Had to chase me, my legs never stayed in place. See,
okay,
I couldn't pay attention to what's in front of my face. Always in detention for something I should say. But hey, yeah. My mom said that I should speak my mind. And in time intertwined with this gift of rhyme. And as fate would have it, I just chased the rabbit down
right.
The hole. Don't know
right,
if I make it back. I choose with the Mad Hatter and blaze with Alice. Practicing black magic and taking acid with the chest shot. Cast a shotgun like the goose to my top gun. Wildin' out into the Costco. Weirdo till I drop sun. No more human, I am not one.
Okay, Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
Alright, get clear, we'll lift it up. And up we go. Okay, is that enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just gonna drop it.
No problem.
Okay, got the other crate. I'm gonna scrap it in with the others.
What's the difference between me and you? Shit, I don't think like other people do. Shining like a holographic Pikachu. They said I'd never see it through, but now they got their face in their palm like playing peekaboo. Unbelievable, inconceivable. They not, I be seeing through what they feeding you. Brainwashed, was an adolescent who's bad at lessons and not accepted.
Like another seat, loser.
Alrighty, guys, I got the message. A little passive but aggressive in the same sense. They found my passion in rap and ain't been the same since. Ape lit in my spaceship when I day trip. Put the joint in the flame tip. Said I'm hard to ignore. People tell me I'm allowed to absorb. I come around and all the
normal. Okay, I'm in position.
Got it. Going up. Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Feeling better now that I'm out of that river. I can stink like fish for a week.
Alright. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on.
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
Drake, gotta say that wasn't the slowest dive I've ever sat through.
Hold on, is that a compliment? Because I'm stunned.
Nah, you know what's stunning? Your smell.
I don't know, man. I kind of like it. Reminds me of your mom.
That's cold, man. I'm gonna tell her you said that, too.
And done. Okay. Oh!
Finish it?
Yeah. You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
It looks good.
Mm-hmm. Joe, how was your day?
What? Got none of that.
Oh, I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise. I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river. Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got. Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord. Kind of,
so, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got off the plane. So it kind of took this U-turn and became this elegy. About
Ah! What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one?
Mm-hmm.
It's about, you know, the lost city of Bangkok. Not of Bangkok. Lost city near Bangkok. In or about the city limits of Bangkok.
Wow.
All right, I'm sorry.
No, it was valiant. I was
in the really ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asked me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him in
Elena,
what, 2 years?
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I clean. It's fine. I mean, at least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me play you for it.
You'll play me for
it? Yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So what do you say, chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Okay, watch and learn.
Oh, I'm learning all right.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Load?
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, there we go. Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No, just, How do you make it go?
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right.
I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera, got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Spin attack!
Yeah, press X to jump.
Right, which one's X?
Right thumb.
Got it.
You'll want to jump over all the pits and the obstacles.
Come on, it's like my thing.
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this boulder.
Good. There you go.
What is that thing, a fox?
A bandicoot.
Looks like a fox. It's like a fox in jeans.
Okay, smash the boxes.
Why is a fox smashing crates?
Bandicoot, and that's just, it's what he does.
It's a fox, and it's not very realistic.
Perfect.
By the way, foxes can't do this.
It's a bandicoot.
That doesn't look anything like a bandicoot.
Have you ever seen a bandicoot?
No, but I'm sure they don't wear sneakers. These graphics are pretty good, aren't they?
Use your spin attack.
Which button?
Circle spin attack.
Oh, yeah. Way to go there.
Not bad. Okay, grab the fruit.
What does the fruit do?
100 gives you an extra life.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit?
Watch that pit.
Oh, what happened?
You fell into it.
I don't know.
How do I climb back up?
You're dead.
Well, that's not realistic. I would have climbed back up. He should learn to climb. Climbing's always helped me.
Last life. You gotta make it count.
Oh, I so got this. Why is he stealing all this fruit? Foxes do not need fruit.
He's not stealing, he's collecting.
Well, it's not his, and that's called stealing.
Huh, yeah, well, you know.
What's that?
Nothing.
I'm talking smack again.
Stay focused.
Is that it?
You asked for it.
Oh.
You gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Really? You gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it.
Wow.
It's way easier on
No, just keep
mode.
Talking. Keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning you.
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do in real life?
What do you think about that?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You? Really?
Come here.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo! If I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vars. Almost as good as mine.
Te puedo decir, ¿eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh? Jesus, they worked you over good. You all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
Nah.
We just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Hey, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
All right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Oh, shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
Yeah. All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive.
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
It's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
The penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you, too, but let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shithole. Oh. Let me guess, this is the guy you picked a fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. Aquí no sales.
Hey, you know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Guys, get the shoot off me!
Jesus, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
Pendejo.
How you doing, little brother?
I'm good. I'm good for now.
Remember, jab, jab, strike. Jab, jab, strike.
Oh, shit.
We're not done here, guys.
Let's make this quick so we can get out of here.
Buenas noches.
Hey, little help, guys.
What are they saying?
Damn. Get some help here. Thanks.
¿Estás muerto?
Hey, hey, get off! Ay, espera.
Ya basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. ¡Alíñense!
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Vargas.
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? ¡Llévalo a su celda!
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjennos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. I mean, 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on!
God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Marcus said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out. Get in!
The window! Nathan, give me a hand!
Hurry up!
There, it's open!
We got it!
Let's go!
Come on!
I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the guard.
Down this way! Through here! Watch yourself!
Oh, crap!
Over there, to the left!
Let's go!
This way. No, wait. Over here, come on, come on!
Shit! Another dead end.
The fire escape.
Come on, Sam. Ready? And
let's go.
Yeah, after you. Seriously?
Let's clean house! Alright, we need to catch up with Ray. Quickly.
You thought you trusted him.
I do! What point? There's a vent here! Help me push!
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick! Come on! After you!
They're everywhere!
We'll be fine, just keep going.
Okay, looks clear.
Damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this, we'll stay out of prisons for a while, huh?
Sounds good to me. Oh, shit! Guard!
Hola, amigo!
Great! Good to see you! Get down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
Yeah, don't celebrate yet. Right. Let's keep searching over there. Find us. There it is.
No, don't drop it across.
Right behind you.
Ah, hell.
On me. Get to the wall.
Now.
Sam!
Just keep going. Go!
Pull you up!
I got you!
Come on!
Sam!
No! No, you hold on! Hold on! Sam! Give me your other arm!
Come on, reach!
No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Oh, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No. No, I can't. Can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no.
No. Shit. Sam.
I'm coming, I'm coming.
I gotta keep going, right?
Ah!